This is the nicest patterned rhodonite I've actually ever seen. Almost looks like rhodochrosite, but it's not. It's much in the more in the blue tones. Rhodochrosite heads into the yellowy, you know, the warm tones.